Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Krisarath Pandesha. I am the Sales and Marketing Director of Hopin Companies. Today is my pleasure to introduce you guys the new innovation, the innovation that will change bicycle industry in Thailand to be changed like never before. But before we start, I would like to ask you some questions. I would like to guess about what we're going to present to you. From this picture, what do you see? Some of you might see that, a model and a bicycle. Next picture, model again and bicycle. Last picture, model and bicycle again. So maybe some of you guys might think that we are doing the modeling for the cyclist, or we are doing the magazine for the cyclist. But actually, we do this. Holding the airbag for cyclists. This is a new generation, new style of the bicycle helmet that you've never seen before. But before we go to the details and the feature of the product, so I would like to introduce you about who we are. Holding Company is a new generation and new style of the bicycle helmet producer, which we started in 2005 in Sweden. And this is our two founders. Their name is Miss Anna Hopta and Miss Therese, Miss Therese Allstar. This project was started from the master thesis in the University of Sweden in the field of industrial designer. And now, we have more than 120 distributors in 9 countries around the world, such as Germany, Denmark, Italy, and so on. And to guarantee our products, in past 9 years, we won already 10 awards that about the design and innovation. So this can guarantee that our product is very effective, and also our product was acceptable from the market in the world. And next, I would like to give you some interesting information before we go to the product. About bicycle trade in Thailand. According to the Marketeer magazine, which is a famous magazine about marketing in Thailand, there is some report show that in Thailand, the bicycle industry, bicycle market, has grown more about 15 to 20% in last year, from 2013 to 2014. So this is show that the number of the bicycle users in Thailand was increased. And also, the reason why this number increased because of these three reasons. First reason is about the healthy lifestyle of the people in Thailand, which is people tend more to care about their health, so they choose the bicycle to be the exercise and transportation at the same time. And next reason would be environmental awareness. As we know that there is a global warming issue that's happening now today, so people feel that they should reduce use of a private car and other transportation that cause of the carbon dioxide. So they tend to use more bicycle. And moreover, about the petrol or the oil price that increases every day. So people try to reduce their cost of living by using the bicycle instead. From these three reasons that make the usage of the bicycle increase in these past 2 years, also affect the sales of the bicycle accessory to increase as well. For example, the decoration of bike and also about the bicycle helmet that we're going to present today. And also, because of the ordinary helmet that people in Thailand don't want to use it much because of some reason. We have some facts from our questionnaire show that 35% of Thai people never wear the helmet because there are some reasons that make them don't want to wear the helmet. And from research, we have top three reasons that why they don't want to wear the helmet. First reason is it's not comfortable to carry around. They're afraid that they are afraid that they will forget it somewhere or sometimes they are not comfortable to leave the helmet at the bicycle as well because they are afraid of stealing. Another reason is about the unnecessary. They say it's unnecessary to use it in a short ride, like less than 2 kilometers, so they not use it. And also about the fashion level, they don't like the design of the helmet. And also we ask them the question, what factor that make them want to buy the bicycle helmet? Most of them, 56%, say they choose from the design. And then another portion, they said they choose from the protectiveness, or the abilities to protect their life. This is just a fact that related to the bicycle helmet. And you can see that this is the opportunity for this business or in this industry. So next, I would like to invite our designer to introduce you about the features and the details of the product. So please welcome our designer on the stage.
We ergonomically design the collar with even weight. across the shoulders. It is slightly heavier at the back than at the front, so that when you cycling, the weight is resting on your back. The car is not washable, but it is protected from wear, sweat, and dirt by the surrounding fabric shell. Any marks on the collar can be rubbed off with a damp cloth. And for the shell, its main purpose is to make you able to change the appearance of your hobby helmet. The shell is easy to remove, wash, and change to different colors to match with your outfit. There is an on-off switch on the zip tag that activates the helmet when it's attached to the right-hand side of the collar. And when you want to turn it off, just unclip the on-off button. And at the front of the collar, there is LED showing the level of battery and whether it's on or off. On-off is also indicated by sound signal. The battery will be low after about 18 hours of cycling, and you can easily charge your hobby helmet through a computer using USB cable or through an ordinary mobile phone charger with micro USB connector. And the fourth feature of hobby is black box memory. Inside the collar, there is a black box that records 10 seconds of the movement patterns from cycling accident. This is used for some insurance companies that cover part of the expense of a new hobby after you have had an accident. You can contact your insurance company to handle your case. And also, in some cases, the data is very interesting and valuable for our company to develop our work. Now, I'm going to show you a video clip of how to put on a hockey helmet and how it works.
Some space, some time.